name's Tom. Police are requesting that if you see this little 8-year-old boy,